create a floating action button in Elementor Pro. No other plugins required.
Drag an icon widget and choose an icon. Under Link, we'll click the Dynamic Tags icon and select Contact URL. Click the wrench and select the desired action. Time to style. Let's make it stacked, square-shaped, give it a color, and size. Now, go to the Advanced tab, add a Z-index of 9999 so it's always in front. We'll set the width to inline and position to fixed. Then, change the horizontal and vertical orientation and adjust the offset. And as a bonus, let's make it slide a bit on hover. Perfect. Duplicate it for as many buttons as you'd like, adjust the icon, link, and position.
Like and subscribe for more Elementor tips and tricks.